Hey everyone, welcome back to Bear's Workshop. In today's video, we have the 70th flyover of the Lucid factory in Casa Grande, Arizona. We did not fly yesterday, our normal flying day on a Friday, so we flew today on a Saturday, and we did see plenty of activity. The employee parking lot is not very full at all. It's more likely than empty, close to empty. In the construction area, we can see plenty of construction workers still doing their thing. Everything is going up at a very rapid pace. We can see the General Assembly building is merging with the warehouse building and the paint buildings on the south end. Caissons continue to be put in for the stamping building. They're almost halfway done with the stamping building caissons. There's a decent amount of cars in the waiting area, but we did not count them. Probably close to 200, but we are still not going to be counting them. If you guys want to count them, feel free. Put it down in the comments on how many cars you think are there. Our next live stream of the Nikola site will be on Monday, and our next live stream of Fast Charging with BNB will be on Tuesday at about 4 p.m. Pacific, and that's where we talk about all things EV. And our next live stream of this site, the Lucid site, will be on Wednesday. So be there to join us. Please see all those videos and hit the like button on all of them. Speaking of like button, go and hit that like button on this video, please. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to see more content like this in the future. You can follow us on Twitter at Bears Workshop. And thanks to all of our current patrons, we do appreciate you guys. Now, let's go fly. Thank you.